The bodybuilder at its root is concerned with self-development through self-mastery.
People have scammed and snuck past those tests before. You never been busted for it?
Everybody's on steroids. Everybody.
I don't know what started this whole idea that natural bodybuilding was supposed to be unconditioned and boring. It's about the excitement of the sport. It's not about your lane, and our lane is natural bodybuilding.
You know, I was in the projects, so I seen the lifestyle around me, you know, drinking, drugs, and me trying to do anything that would, you know, deter me from being healthy by taking some kind of drugs would be counterproductive to a healthy lifestyle.
I want to be remembered as one of the best natural pro bodybuilders of all time.
This is time right now for natural bodybuilding to grow, where everybody's seeing that health is the most important thing.
When it came to the idea of taking enhancements to become an even bigger and better athlete, that was, at some point, very seductive.
Steroids is such an ugly word to the world. When something's bad, that's on steroids. The funny thing is, when you're sick, when you're hurt, if you're burnt or anything, the first thing you take is a steroid to get you better.
People like freaks.
What natural bodybuilding organizations am I familiar with?
Probably none.
Everybody has their Mr. Olympia dreams. They want to step on that Olympia stage.